And welcome to British Columbia. It's time to work our abs. If you have a mat, a skipping rope, a lighter dumbbell, and a kettlebell if you like for suitcases, please grab those items now, some water, start your fitness tracker, and if you'd like, put on your favorite music in the background. All right, we're gonna begin down on the mat, so come on down. All right, and we're going to start with basic crunch. So we're laying on our back, hands just behind your neck, lifting up your shoulders off the mat and squeezing your abs. And we can begin. How's your day going today? We've had a lot of rain this week, so it's nice that the rain has stopped. The sun's trying to come out. Squeeze. That I'm dressed a little warmer today. The temperature is a little bit cooler, but still very nice for fall. We are halfway, 25 more crunches, please. Squeeze. There's a breeze. Ten more. Ten. Nine. Five more. Five. Four. Squeeze. Three. Two. And one. Good work. All right, our abs are warmed up. Now, hands underneath your lower back. We're going to go into scissors. We have 50 scissors. You can either rest your neck or you can hold your neck up, whichever you prefer. And begin. Press your lower back into the mat. Breathe. Halfway, 25 more. Last set, 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good work. All right, next we're going into an alternating toe touch, but this toe touch is a little bit different, and a dragonfly just flew past the camera. All right, so this toe touch is going to look like this, and then alternate. So left hand to right foot, right hand to left foot. All right, are we ready? Let's begin. Good. Inhale and exhale. Fifteen more. Kind of like a scissor and a toe touch put together. 9, 8, reach up and touch your toes. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, please flip it over. We're going into mountain climbers for 60. All right, high plank position and begin. Halfway, keep going. Good. All right, We're back onto our back. We're going into tuck-ins next. So hands underneath your lower back if you prefer, or some people like to hold behind their neck. And we're gonna bring your knees into your chest and then extend straight out. In, squeeze your abdominals and extend. Are you feeling that burn in your abs? Because I am. Now you can either rest your neck or you can hold it up, whichever you prefer. Breathe. Woo. Burning. If you need to take a break, take a break. You can always pause the video and come back when you're ready as well. We have 10 more tuck-ins. Make sure you're counting your reps. It's 30 tuck-ins. Here we go. 10, 9, 8. It's amazing the sun is out because it was not in the forecast. 5 more, 5, 4, 3, it was supposed to rain all day. Wow, it's so beautiful. 2, 1 more. And good. Next we have bicycle crunch. So we're gonna alternate elbow to knee and we're doing 50 bicycles. All right, nice deep breath, here we go. Side to side. Take a break. We're almost halfway through those bicycle crunch. And I'm getting hot now with the sun. Here we go. 25. 20 leg raise. So again, hands underneath your lower back. We're gonna lift up and then lower. Lift up and lower. That's it. Up and down. Good. Press your back into the mat. Breathe. One more. And good.
All right, next we are going into a plank walkout. So come onto your hands and toes. We're in that high plank position, and then we're going to alternate stepping out and in. Out and in. Good. Out and in. Strengthening your abs, shoulders, lower back. We're doing 20 of these. 10 more. 10. 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, please come back onto your back. Flutter kicks are next.
Hands under your lower back. Legs extended. And we're going to flutter our feet for 100. Are you ready? Let's begin, please. Press you back into the mat. Flutter, flutter, flutter. Halfway. Getting windy.
your heel, place it on your opposite knee, hands under your lower back. We're going to lift up for 10, lower, 9, and squeeze your abs as you raise that leg, 8, 7, good, squeeze. Four, three, two, and one, good. All right, so we're gonna switch opposite heel on your opposite knee for 10. Four. If you struggle with the weighted sit-up, you could make this a weighted crunch if you prefer. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. And good. Set it down. All right, we're gonna come on to our elbows this time and toes. This is called a hip dip plank. So from our elbows and toes, we're gonna drop your hips down to the mat and then rotate around to the other side. Side to side, tuck your hips right down to the mat. We're doing 20. Good, tuck your hips to the mat. We have 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. All right, now we're going to lay on your side. So that exercise warmed up our obliques for what we're going to do next, which is a side laying knee to elbow crunch for 20. So all the way down, squeeze knee to elbow. So this is where you're squeezing through your oblique, squeeze, release. This time, stay on this side. We're going to lift both legs up. We're going to lift and lower just your top leg for 20. Good. Working our obliques still. Keeping your bottom leg up as well. 10 more. 10. 9. Also hitting your glutes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Good, rest your legs. All right, and we have 10 V-ups, which means we're gonna bring both feet up for 10. So get comfortable here, you ready? 10, you can hold on to your mat, that helps to stabilize you. Help with your balance. This is a V up. Squeeze your obliques. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, last one, and good. All right, we're going to flip it over, please. Now what we're going to do here is lay all the way down onto your side. So the same thing, those side crunches for 20. Elbow up to knee, squeeze. Good. Squeeze. Mind to muscle right here. 10 more, please. 10. 9. Last one, and good. All right, coming up onto your elbow if you like. We're going into that on the beach leg lift, holding onto your mat. We're gonna lift and lower just your top leg, but keeping our bottom leg up as well. 20. Good, 10 more, please. 10, 9, we got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Rest for a moment. It's time for V up. So we're going to lift both our feet this time. Ready? 10. Touch your toes if you can. 9. 8. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good job. All right, come on up to standing. Grab a drink if you need one. Next, we're going into a suitcase. So if you have a kettlebell, let's use kettlebell. If you don't, you can use your dumbbell. It's good if you use something a little bit heavier. This is 25 pounds. Alright, feet a little wider than hip width. Toes are turned out. This is a side bend. You can even try it without a weight to begin. So you're bending to the side. You can touch your toes. Feel that pull through your obliques. Down and up. Down and up. If you're ready, grab a weight, and we have 20 on each side. Good. All the way down and all the way up. Ten more. Keep going. Six. Four,
another great exercise would be a knee smash. All right, otherwise grab your rope. We have 50 skips. There's that dragonfly again. Your breath, and then we're going into 5 burpees. If you can't do burpees, you could also do man makers or caterpillar. So if you're doing caterpillar, you're gonna walk it out and walk it back up. Good. Or burpees. Are we ready for 5?
5.
If you want to add a push-up, you can.
4, 3, 2, 1. Good.
Beautiful. Catch your breath. Grab a drink if you need one. We're going to come down to the mat in a high plank position, and it's spider plank.
All right, here we go. Hands and toes. We're gonna bring that knee up to touch your elbow. 20, switch to the other side. Squeeze your obliques. We have 10 more. 10, 9. Dumbbell. It could be 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10 pounds, whatever you prefer.
Take it back behind your head. Press your back into the mat. We're going to lift for 10. 9, 8, 7. Inhale, exhale. 5 more, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. And good. Set your weight down.
You have just completed 1 full round of our ab workout. Please go back to the top and repeat 1 more time, and then make sure to stretch. We'll see you back here next time for British Columbia. Have a great day.